Hi, my name is Atousaiye Khan, and I moved from Iran 33 years ago with my family because I found my country of dreams, United States of America, a country that everything is based on justice, a country that relationships, kissing somebody in the right places and relationship and conspiracy doesn't exist. Everything is based on facts, on fairness, on hard work. In a country that they do not bring somebody down because they don't like him. I came to the United States because I believe in America and I'm a US citizen. And this whole thing has been really stressing me and my family because it's the example for all the new generation in this country that you work hard and then in the heat of the moment of the family dispute over your child, you pull your wife or your husband's hand and they get bruised. And against their will, you be treated like a criminal. I hear all these words about Rasmi Karimi's wrong conduct, unlawful conduct. If I wasn't in this room, I would think that he's a criminal who beat his wife. She calls 911 every day, and he abuses her all the time. I would think that he's a criminal. Yeah, he lost his temper for a second, in my opinion, and he grabbed his wife. I tell my husband of 20 years sometimes that I don't like him. I even say bad things to him, but it doesn't mean that I mean that. We're husband and a wife, and we make up an hour later. Is that, can we judge a person, a hardworking person that has a lot of progressive ideas, and he has done a lot of good things in life, during his career, just because of something like that, and make him look like a criminal, a real criminal, while criminals are walking in a street? I'm sorry, I got emotional. That's all I say. I think it's not fair. And we all have conscience. We all sleep at night. We all die one day. We have to go with our conscience and what is right.
Thank you for your comment, ma'am.